Hello, everybody. Today I'm going to be teaching you about the solar system. Okay, so first we'll start with the sun. So let's go to the sun. So here's sun. Let's zoom in on there. Let's focus. The sun is the star at the center of the solar system. Rotation period, 226.8 days. Diameter, 865 million. Okay, that's a lot. Now, 1,392 million kilograms. The sun is one of the biggest stars, but no, it is not the biggest star in the whole universe. There's a star that is way, way, way bigger. Like, if the sun was a small speck of dust in the White House, the White House is that biggest star that we have found. Okay, let's go to the next one. Mercury. Let's go. Okay, Mercury. Let's focus on there. Mercury is the closest planet to the sun. Rotation period. 56. Okay, wait. I can't read that, but here, you go. I'll take a picture of it right now. Here we go, read it. And this is Mercury's picture. It is so small compared to the sun. Look at Earth. Let's see, where's Earth? There we go, there's Earth, right there. Earth, it is so small compared to the sun. It's like, I don't know how many Earths are in the sun, but that's like a huge planet. It's not even a planet, it's a star. So okay, let's go to the next one, Venus. This is Venus. Venus is, okay, yeah. You read it. 1 second, it's a little dark. Let me put, yeah, there we go. Okay, look. Look at Mercury and look at Earth. Earth is so a little bit bigger than Mercury, but let's read about Earth. Here you go. I'll read this for you. The third closest planet to the sun is Earth and is the largest and densest of the inner planet. Rotation period. Okay, you guys can read that. Here you go. Picture. Okay, I'm just going to go to the next ones. Okay, here's the next one. Mars. Okay, that's Mars. Okay, let's go to the next one. Jupiter. And let's go to the next one. Okay, fine. I'll give you a little more time. Okay. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, good. Let's go to the next one. Let's go to Uranus. Okay, Uranus. Okay, Uranus. And let's go to Neptune. There. Go ahead and get Neptune. Okay, the pictures of them are coming up in now. That's all for today. Don't forget to subscribe and like to our all new learners. Bye.